The fear of man bringeth a snare, but whoso putteth his trust in the Lord,
nice big voice,
shall be saved. Proverbs 29:25. The fear of man bringeth a snare, but whoso putteth his trust in the Lord shall be saved. Proverbs 29:25.
Let's do it again.
The fear of man bringeth a snare, but whoso putteth trust in the Lord shall be saved. Proverbs 29:25.
Let's do one more time.
The fear of man bringeth a snare, but who putteth his trust in the Lord.
Nice and big voice, shall.
Shall be saved. Proverbs 29:25.
Shall be saved.
Shall be saved. 29:25.